with you on Saturday night. Tony Schiavone, Bobby the Brain Heenan. Later on in the telecast, we're going to be taking you south of the border as a superstar from Mexico. It's one of the most unique and unusual wrestling events in the world. Get the set to go on pay-per-view tomorrow night.
It's a different style of wrestling, something like you've never seen before.
That's right. Thinking like something we've never seen before. How about how Harlem Heat has been running through its opponent?
They're on the phone again, I can see.
They're going to be on the phone after the Nasty Boys. Booker T and Stevie Ray, Harlem Heat.
And it's getting hotter here at WCW.
Hey, what a hot clash of the champions we have in Jacksonville, Florida. You fans in Jacksonville. Now, we take the air at 8:05 Eastern Time on the 16th of this month. That's a Wednesday night. However, we're going to ring the bell, a special match just for you, just like you just heard, at 7:30 in the Jacksonville Coliseum. Tickets are on sale at the Coliseum box office in all Ticketmaster locations in the Jacksonville, Florida area, home of the Jacksonville Jaguars, soon to be a new NFL team. And that's where the Coliseum is, right beside the Gator Bowl there.
I know that.
Well, of course, you're the brain.
I'm the brain. I'd like to know who they're on the phone with all the time, though.
Well, you know.
I
like you know who Stunning
know.
Steve surprises and what it's worth to.
Okay, if I tell you Stunning Steve surprise and who they're on the phone with, what are you giving?
How about lunch?
I'm tired of those drive-through restaurants with you. I'm talking some heavy cash.
Yeah,
for me to find out this stuff.
A roll of quarters, then. Collar and elbow tie him back to a neutral corner. They are so confident and cocky. They are so intimidated. They have just wiped up the mat with opponents over the past couple of weeks, and they're looking to do the same to the Nasty Boys, and maybe they can. Maybe the Nasty Boys have met a duo that can compete with them as far as brawling is concerned. Joy Mags, not intimidated at all. Andre Kitchen.
Well, I'll tell you something about Harlem Heat, Giovanni. They're quicker than the Nasty Boys. They look like they're in a lot better shape than the Nasty Boys. We know they're smarter than the Nasty Boys, and I believe they're nastier than the Nasty Boys.
Here comes the double team, and Joey Maggs holds the arm of Booker T. Bobby Hayes coming off. Met Booker T again that time, didn't he?
Met him head on. Look at it. He ever powerful.
Stevie Ray.
Nasty. Take a good look. You're in for probably the beating of your life. Nothing. Doesn't affect him.
In the rope. Up and... wait a minute.
Great teamwork. Just great. Teamwork, you're right.
It was illegal, and Randy Anderson with a warning.
That was what?
It was illegal.
That bumped no, the sick bird.
Here comes Stevie Ray. Look how planted. That's what he did, coach. He planted him.
He planted him good.
When you're on the beat, there's no such thing as planting him bad.
They do everything bad.
There they heat. You know, pretty wonderful to defend against the number one contender, former champ Stars and Stripes, in this telecast. But I would venture to say, regardless of who wins on main event later on, the winner of the Nasty Boys and a Harlem Heat at Clash of the Champions has to be considered one of the top contenders, if not the top contenders, of the title.
Knowing Paul Orndorff like I do and Paul Roma, pretty wonderful. They're aware of Harlem Heat. They're watching them all the time. They know who's breathing on the back of their neck. And Harlem Heat's breathing, and they're breathing heavy. They're aware of it. These men could become World Tag Team Champions real soon.
The big clothesline.
There's just a phone call away. Watch up old Ma Bellum. Let's see what happens.
All right, Heat, take care, all right. A heat bomb away from a win. The devastating duo of Stevie Ray and Booker T make the exchange. Booker T and Harlem Heat.
They even tag each other hard.
Yeah, they everything they do. Look forward.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Spinning elbow. Right on the forehead of Hayes.
Such acceleration. Such velocity. They could have beat him. They could have had a win right now. You don't get paid by the hour.
And they won't be pulling up the head of Sags and Nods, I can tell you that. You give those guys a chance to get back up, and you're going to pay for it.
Oh, the guillotine. Just took his head off.
Stevie Ray back in. What agility for a big guy around 6 foot six. Tipping the scales at right, at 300 pounds.
No body fat.
The heat bomb. See you later.
Alligator. Over.
Wonderful.
Better be watching.
You're right.
They're breathing down their neck. Oh, he's on the phone.
All right, let's listen in.
Don't eavesdrop, Devon. He's rude.
Yes. That's the way you like it. Well, that's the way it's going to be done. You got it. Thank you. You hear that? That's the signal on the phone. And then, my brother, we're going straight to the top. A WCW champion.
That's the way you like it. That's the way it's going to be done. Now, that could be.
I don't know who they're on the phone with.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
All right, here it is again, Brent. Call the replay.
Look at the power. Holds the man up. His partner comes. Drops him on that top rope. Almost takes the man's head off. And watch this. Look at the elevation. Right on the back. Oh, my neck. You finish it, Tony. That hurts me to look at it.
Then the heat box. Coming up, a rundown of the Clash of the Champions. Comments from Sting, the Hulkster, and Dave Sullivan as we go to the break on Saturday night.